Hi everyone, in previous class we saw about the exercise 1.1, question number 1, fill in the blanks. Okay dear students, today we are going to learn about the exercise 1.1, question number 2, say true or false. Okay, the first question, the additive inverse of -32 is -32. Okay, so additive inverse of -32 is -32. Okay, already you know. Inverse means opposite. The inverse means opposite. Okay. So the opposite of -32, +32, +32. But here -32. So this only wrong. This only false. Okay. So the answer is false. Okay. And then second question. -90 add plus -30 equal to 60. -90 plus -30 equal to 60. Okay. Here, the two integers also same sign. Yes or no? Minus and minus. Okay. Okay, same sign come. So, we add two integers 90, 30. Okay. 0, 9 plus 3, 12. Okay. So 120. Okay, same sign comes. You put same sign also. Okay, so minus 120. But here 60 only. So the statement is true or false? False. Okay, we need minus 120. But here 60. So this one false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Okay. Third sum, -125 plus 25 equal to -100. Okay, here the two integer also different sign. Yes or no? Here minus, here plus, different sign. Okay, how to add these two integers? So different sign means we find out the difference after greater value sign only we write. Yes or no? Yes. Okay. First we find out the difference. Difference means subtract. Subtract. So 125. 25. So you subtract. Okay. So 5 minus 5. 0. 2 minus 2. 0. So that one. Okay. 100. Okay. And the greater number, 125 or 25, which is the greater number? 125. Okay. So the greater number sign? Minus. Minus. So we write minus 100. Minus 100. Okay. So this only true. This only true. True. Okay. So three questions. So the additive inverse of -32 is -32, false. And then second, -90 plus -30 equal to 60, false. And then third, -725 plus 25 equal to -100, true. Okay, dear students, now we go to see third sum, add the following. Third one, add the following. First question, 8 and -12 using number line. So, we add the two integers, 8 and -12, but using number line. Okay. So, now we add 8 plus -12. Okay. 8 plus -12. We find the answer. Using number line. Using number line. Okay. We started. Where we start? 0. So, we started 0. Okay. Facing positive direction. Okay. You know already. So this one positive integers and this also negative integers. Okay. We start at 0. First 8. So we move 8 steps forward. We move 8 steps forward. So we start at 0. We move 8 steps. 8 steps forward. Okay. So this only 8. Okay. And then add -12. Minus 12. So minus means negative sign. So negative integer. Negative integer side. Okay. So in the same direction, we move 12 steps backward. We move 12 steps backward. 12 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 steps. So minus 4. So 12 steps backward. Minus 4. So this one lay 12 steps. Minus 12. Okay. 12 steps backward. So we reach at minus 4. Now we reach at minus 4. Okay. So the answer 8 plus minus 12. So we get the answer minus 4. Minus 4. Yes or no? First we start at 0. We move 8 steps forward. And in the same direction, we move 12 steps backward. Why 12 steps backward? Here minus 12, negative. So negative direction, negative integer. So only we move backward. Okay. So 8 plus minus 12 equal to minus 4. Okay dear students. We go to next sum. Minus 100 plus minus 10. Minus 100 plus minus 10. Okay. Before sum, using number line. But this sum, as usual, we add as usual. Okay. So, minus 100 plus minus 10. Okay. How to add these two integers? Here, note it. Minus, here also minus. Same, simple. Yes or no? Same sign. Same sign. Okay. Same sign. So, we add two integers. Minus 100 plus minus 10 equal to, okay. We add two integers, 100, 10. So, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, here, 1. We add two integers, 110, okay. And we put same sign, minus 110, okay. Minus 100 plus minus 10. Equal to minus 110. Okay. So we add two integers. Here same sign. So we put that same sign. Minus. Okay. Okay dear students. We go to the next sum. Third sum. 20 plus minus 72. 20 plus minus 72. Here different sign. How? Here plus. Here minus. Okay. Different sign come. We find out the difference of two integers. First, we find out the difference of two integers. After, we write here the greater value sign and write the answer. Okay. Listen here. So, first to find out the difference. Find out the difference. So, 72 and 20. Okay. Difference means subtract. Okay. Okay. So, 2 minus 0, 2. 7 minus 2, 5. 52. Okay. Listen here. 20 plus minus 72. We find the difference 52. Okay. Okay. Now, what is the greater value? 20 or 72? 72. Okay. So, the greater value sign? Minus. So, we put here sign minus. Minus 52. Okay. So, the difference sign comes, we find out difference of two integers and the answer with we write the greater value sign. Okay. Okay, dear students. Today we saw about the exercise 1.1 question number 2 and question number 3. Add the following sums. Okay. Remaining we will see next class. Thank you.